If you're a Muslim, I have a question for you. How would you refute this when this guy says, well, 434 is in the Quran, it says I can beat my wife, and I'm not leaving a mark, I'm not hitting her too hard. My question is for the Muslims. If 434 of the Quran says you can beat your wife, and these guys are claiming, oh, it's light beatings, how do you refute this? How do you stop this type of nonsense? That's my question.